that big and you got that much like water swirling around you and that much like just freaking energy, like, you know, and then you come blasting out of it, it's the most amazing feeling you can feel in the world. And all I saw was white, like everything went white. I actually thought I died. It was the best barrel of my life, let's be honest.